Sharon Thompson from Ireland, and I represent children with life-limiting illnesses, mainly leukodystrophies. And I suppose patient education is important so that we know how to advocate for change nationally, and that we understand the processes of research so that we can help push for research into rare conditions. Yes, it gives you the terminology and the tools and hopefully the direction to find further information and further roles for a patient.